Oh wait, I didn't even know you were filming.
Yeah! Hi guys, my name is Taylor. Welcome to my vlog. Hey, I'm here with Kaitie again.
Hey guys!
So, we're gonna go into Panera. Mm-hmm. We're gonna eat some food. What are you gonna get today?
Probably like a sandwich and salad.
I'm getting my mac and cheese.
We'll show y'all what we get.
And then we're gonna go to Plato's Closet and Goodwill and maybe a couple other stores. So you're in for a treat today, guys.
Yep.
Hey guys, so we're here with food. We got our Panera. I got my my strawberry banana smoothie.
And I got my lemonade.
Yeah. The agave, is that how you pronounce it?
Agave.
Yeah, something like that.
Y'all know.
Y'all know what we're talking about. Then we got our mac and cheese. Look how yummy. And I got my little baguette. It's not that big this time, okay? But it's okay.
I kind of cheated out, but it's comment down below you guys' favorite Panera meal.
Yes.
Haters, back off. Don't even think about saying something rude.
I'm really trying not to lose subscribers like Dave Charles is right now. So like... Yeah. Cinnamon crunch bagel for tomorrow. We're back.
A Chipotle chicken avocado melt, a Caesar salad, and a baguette. Mine looks a little smaller than Taylor's. Kind of rude. Or the same.
No,
size.
I feel like yours are bigger.
I feel thicker.
Yeah, which is thick.
We all like thick gals. Yeah. You know how they used to have like the 9x5 pastry, not just cookies?
Mm-hmm.
They just have cookies now.
Wait, really?
Yeah, my 9x5 cookies. Yeah. And like everyone I've went to, I said, wait, can I get any pastry? They said, no, just cookies.
Damn.
I was craving avocado all day today at work.
I don't like avocado.
Oh my god, of course you don't. Alright, so we're heading to Plato's.
Yes we are.
Alright, wait, do we want to put music on? Like,
yeah.
Have like a little carpool karaoke moment?
Yeah.
Hold up, do you want like radio? I have an aux. Oh no, you can't use aux. I also have CDs. Like, I have Luke Combs CD. Couple in there. Sam Hunt.
You've seen Thomas Rhett.
Yes.
Thomas Rhett it is.
I got Rascal Flatts at the thrift store. It's like
did
one of
really?
The older ones though. Like I don't even like. Oh
no, wait. This is my favorite one.
Oh, okay.
No, I want to listen to Thomas Rhett though.
Yeah, I'm feeling Thomas.
So.
Hey guys.
If you guys like Thomas Rhett, because that's what we're listening to today.
Yeah.
Okay, I only have 12 subscribers, so it's not like they're gonna freaking...
You're gonna get demonetized.
When I don't get my paycheck for, like, the paycheck that I don't get from YouTube. Like,
pick what number you want, unless you want this one.
Okay. Can we do an Unforgettable?
Unforgettable, the second one?
Yeah.
I'm old school like that. CDs, deal with it.
I love it. So many cars, like, I made a thing for Connor. Like... That
CD.
Was his, yeah.
Hey, I made a CD. Like, it's so awesome. I think it's, like, so meaningful, too. Like, you pick the songs.
Yeah.
From it.
And I was so mad because, like, he doesn't have a fucking CD player.
Oh.
I know. I was like,
you should have a radio the next gift. I can't believe your phone on your phone. I'm going this way, right?
Yes. And then you're turning right out of here.
Okay, you're going to help me. I'm turning this way, right?
Yes, no, right.
Oh, shit. Ah! Oh, it's red.
Take a left here, boy.
Oh my god.
You should've just gone.
I know, but like I'm nervous from last time.
I'm old enough to be woke. I'm old enough to vote.
I hate these gossip.
Alright, how much money do you think I can get?
I bet you're not gonna get that much. I bought like a big ass bag, I got $4.
That's so sad. The sad song next. No, drink a little beer.
Drink a little beer. Play a little music and have a good time tonight.
Plato's Closet. Let's roll.
Let's roll.
Shade of a Georgia pine. That's home, you know. Sweet tea, pecan pie, and homemade wine. Where the peaches grow. Kaitie.
Yeah. Hey. I forgot about it. So I'm looking at dresses.
So just a quick update, I just made $33, okay?
We thought she was gonna get none.
I was like, no, like this isn't gonna work. Like, it's okay though, because it's gonna go to Goodwill.
And then I was like, oh, we're just gonna try. I brought it in, they were like, so, and they started with the script. So I was like, frick.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, frick.
I
like,
I'm
not, yeah. So like, I was like, oh, I'm not gonna get anything. Cause they were like, because of all the clothes that you brought in, blah, blah, blah. And I was like, okay, like, I'm not gonna get anything. And they were like, you're gonna get $33. And I was
like, and they're like saying, like, they're like, oh, sorry, like, some stuff was used. And I was like, sorry, but it's $33.
Yeah, $33. I was like, oh.
And she was debating on not even getting anything. So she got two things and $9
left. $10 back, yeah.
$10 back. Through
oh wait, shit, okay, no.
It's just straight, so you're just
standing.
Yep. This
song's
like sad until you see the music video and it's cute.
No, I cried during the music video.
It's cute though, he came back to her.
Yeah. Alright, walking into Goodwill.
Okay.
Please. Round up for change. All right, we're back. So we got our Starbies.
Mm-hmm. Cheers.
Cheers. Do you want to go first or want me to go
first?
Sure,
I'll go first.
Okay.
Yeah. Maybe like, I do one, you do one.
Yeah, that
will work. Okay. The first is pause it. I only got one thing. I got this really cute swimsuit. It comes with the bottoms too. It's only $12 for the whole set.
Bro, I wish we could do a try-on haul so I could see. I know, right?
And it has like the original tag on it, and yeah, it wasn't worn before.
Jeez. So the first thing I got were some Nike blue shorts because I need new running shorts. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. So the second thing I got are Play-Dohs, which I ended up getting $33 back. I already said that earlier, but like, jeez. So I ended up getting this Nike quarter zip too. And this was only $12, and like normally they're like so freaking expensive. So
yeah,
so. Good deal, good deal.
Kind of a steal.
Alright. So after that, we went to Goodwill.
We tried on like probably like 20 things.
Yeah, but like we didn't get that many.
No,
so.
But I got American Eagle jeans.
Oh, we're doing the jeans first.
Oh sure.
Okay.
And they're ripped and skinny. They're pretty cute. I don't know.
Cute, adorable, love.
Yep.
In the jeans, I got just like a black pair, and I'm gonna cut them into shorts because I want them to be mom shorts, you know, because mm-hmm. they're like super super long, they don't look right on me, but like as shorts they're gonna look super cute.
Yeah, it looks so cute. My girlie Taylor picked this out for me.
So cute.
Penn State Barron t-shirt.
Yeah, represent.
If you didn't know, we go there.
Yeah, just in case you didn't know.
Not trying to brag or anything.
Yeah,
we're blessed.
So the next thing I got was an S Zone t-shirt. So these are for the games. I'm gonna cut this up and make it like super super cute. I don't know if Kenzie, if you're watching this, please come and help me. Please come visit.
Comment down below if you want to help.
Please, I really need some help cutting these, making them look super cute for the games. Cause you know.
Last thing I got was.
This is the last thing you got? I have a whole other bag.
Oh my god. Oh well. It's just this navy dress, like a spaghetti strap dress, and it's just like, I don't know, kind of like a midi length. It's like a high low, I don't know, cute for the beach or whatever.
It looks super cute on her. I think if she sews it, like,
oh,
the
yeah.
back of it,
I'm
it's
gonna
sew look
it
so cute.
It's a little big.
Yeah, so the next thing I got this Rise and Roar like Penn State shirt to go along with the football theme, you know, because
yep.
I'm gonna cut this one too and make it cute. I think I'm probably gonna cut the sleeves off of that one, maybe make it a crop top. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that yet.
It's gonna be a little crafty bitch.
It's okay.
Okay.
Oh!
Good one.
So as you know, Kaitie and I are going to be teachers. Like, so we're going to start our student teaching very soon. So I got a shirt that said, don't make me use my teacher voice.
Isn't
I think it's
so adorable.
I know. I love it. For right now, I can probably wear jeans with it. But like as a teacher, I can wear like cute like dress pants.
Yeah.
So exciting. Last two items that I got. So I got this really extra large like sweatshirt that I can wear at Penn State games and just like around, like it's so soft,
it's so
and it's
thick
so
too.
Thick. So like I can wear it like anytime. And the last thing I got another flannel, and this one's like red. But it's like a men's too. Like
true.
And it's girly too. I don't know. I like
it's
it.
It's really cute.
I don't know.
The
I
color's
wear...
not doing justice on the in the color,
in the,
but
yeah.
it's like purplish. It's
yeah.
really cute.
I don't know. I love it, and I can wear it to parties too, so you know. Thanks for tuning into our vlog.
Thank you, guys.
I hope you guys had fun today.
Because you know we did.
Yeah. Well, tune in next time for the adventures of Kaitie and Taylor. Peace out, guys.
Bye. Bye.